Hurricane Michael decimated parts of northern Florida when it made landfall as a near Category 5 storm Wednesday. Now, the storm is losing its punch, but it's still taking a toll as it makes its way through the south. There are flood watches from Florida to here in Maryland. Some Maryland residents aren't waiting for the storm to hit before offering a helping hand.
Sometimes you're gone for 14, you could be gone 21 days from your family.
FEMA alerted its task forces around the country Monday night. A 16-person team from Urban Search and Rescue in Rockville has already answered the call. Bags like these are packed beforehand so that the task force can leave at a moment's notice.
When there's a disaster that happens, we activate and try to make a difference.
The task force is one of 28 FEMA response teams around the country. This team, Maryland Task Force 1, specializes in water rescue.
Primary mission is just to make things better for when we're called.
But they're the ones that are actually making the interaction with people, trapped people, maybe rescues and stuff like that.
Maryland Task Force 1 is an important part of the relief effort, but you can be too. The Salvation Army says the best way to help is to just donate money. To donate, go to floridadisasterfund.org or text DISASTER to 20222 to make a one-time donation of $10. In Rockville, Austin Kleber, CNS TV.